So I let the cellular plant model sit for a little while, and you can't see it. I did two different ones. I did one little wider roll and one little tighter roll. The tighter roll seemed to have the colored water move up a little further, but you can't see it, but you can feel it. If you feel these paper towels, the wetness does extend down to about here. So it's almost all the way down. I'm going to leave this for the day, see what happens when I come home tonight. But as I came back, I also noticed a little bit more of the pink coming into the flower's petals. You can see here. So changes are happening while, you know, standing around watching this paper towel. Changes are happening to this flower as well. So the nutrients are moving through the tube-like structures of the vascular plant, and it's moving from cell to cell. If you think of these little fibers that hold the paper towel together as little cells, it's moving through the non-vascular plant. Your non-vascular plants are like little ground growers, like mosses that grow on the ground. They grow very low. They don't have these long stems. Those would be your non-vascular types of plants. Your vascular plants include flowers and celery and the trees outside. So this is a easy but fun little way to try this experiment at home. And at the end, you can wrap up the beautiful flowers with the different colors on them, put them in a pretty vase, and have a nice little gift for somebody that's special to you.